When the media do these stories, as you just saw, on North Korea, when they do these stories on THAAD, when they do the stories on the Iron Dome and so forth, they never mention this was Reagan's brainchild. Reagan insisted on it. He could have done what Obama did, just blow out the defense budget, enter these phony deals, pretend that he saved America, pretend that he put off on, you know, the Iranians for 10 years. Reagan didn't play games like that.
For more, sign up for LevinTV.